In this video, I'm going to share the notes of Topper, which will help you to crack any competitive exams. This video is completely based on general knowledge and the episode is little long. Please do cooperate and I'll try my best to make it an interesting one. So let's start. So first it is Minister of Assam. Chief Minister of Assam is Sarbananda Sonowal. Second it is Finance Minister or PWD, Transformation, Development, Health and Education Minister is Himanta Biswa Sarma. Third it is Agriculture or Horticulture and Food Processing Minister, it is Atul Bora. The fourth it is Science and Technology or Information Technology Minister is Keshav Mahanta. Fifth it is Fishery Excise or EBS Minister is Parimal Shuklavaidya. EBS means Environmental Science. Sixth it is Commerce, Industry or Transport Minister is Chandramohan Patwari. Seventh it is Guwahati Development or Law Justice Minister is Siddhartha Bhattacharya. So all they are the current ministers of Assam. So next it is Indian ministers. Hum sabko pata hai ki Prime Minister of India is Narendra Modi. He is also the ministers of Department of Science, Department of Atomic Energy and Public Grievances. Next Defense Minister is Rajnath Singh. Home Affairs Minister is Amit Shah and Minister of Road Transport is Nitin Joyram Gadkari. He is also Minister of Highways, Micro and Medium Enterprises. Next it is Finance Minister or Corporate Affairs is Srimati Nirmala Sitaram. Next it is Ministry of Education yani Shiksha Mantri. India ka Shiksha Mantri hai Ramesh Pokhriyal. And next it is External Affairs Minister is Subramaniam Jayashankar. Next Science and Technology Minister or Minister of Art Science is Harsh Vardhan. And next is Heavy Industry Minister or Environment Minister or Forest and Climate Change is Prakash Javedekar. Next it is Railway Minister or Ministry of Commerce and Industry is Piyush Goyal. Next Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas or Ministry of Steel is Dharmendra Pradhan. Minority Affairs Minister is Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi. Next it is Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. Answer it is Mahendranath Pandey. Next it is Ministry of Development of Northeastern Region is Jitendra Singh. Next Youth Affairs Minister is Kiran Rijiju. Vice President of India is M. Venkaya Naidu. And next President of India is Ramnath Kovind. Here it is noted Ramnath Kovind is the 14th President of Republic India. Here are some key points important for exam. See, it is US President. Here it is written Donald Trump from 20th January 2017. Since these are old notes, so here it is noted Donald Trump. Newly elected US President is Joe Biden. Second, it is RBI Governor. RBI Governor is Shaktikanta Das. Next it is Governor of Assam. Who is Governor of Assam? Here it is written Jagdish Mukhi. Next it is Chief Justice of Supreme Court. Who is the Chief Justice of Supreme Court? Answer it is Sharad Arvind Vavde. Next it is Chief Minister of Guwahati High Court. Answer it is Ajay Lamba. Next, which country celebrate National Science Day on 25th May? Answer it is Switzerland for APJ Abdul Kalam's birthday. Since we know APJ Abdul Kalam was born on 25th May, as a honor, Switzerland, the foreign country Switzerland, celebrate its National Science Day on 25th May. Next, here it is noted, Legislative Council of a state comprises not more than one-third of total number of members in Legislative Assembly of the state. Legislative Assembly ka matlab hai Lok Sabha. To Lok Sabha mein jitna bhi members hoge, in members mein se sif one-third members or less than one-third member should be there in Legislative Council. Legislative Council ka matlab hai Rajya Sabha ya Vidhan Sabha. Next it is Indian cricket team leader. Who is the leader of Indian cricket team? Answer it is Virat Kohli. Universities in Assam. Universities in Assam are Guwahati University, Dibrugarh University, Assam University, Tejpur University, and Assam Agricultural University. The full form of BTID is Boreland Territorial Area District. These are the districts which have their autonomous power. Next, it is first train. First train in Assam was run from Dibrugarh to Sadia in 1st May 1882. Why is Hajo famous for? Hajo is famous for Pua Mokka and Hasha. Hasha means bell metal product. Barpeta is famous for elephant teeth and commercial center, also for Barpeta Sotro. Bongaigaon is famous for railway engine repairing. Army school in Assam, it is at Gwalpara. Next, tea production and research center is situated at Jorhat. Next, hot water spot is situated at Golaghat. Next topic, it is fundamental rights. All of us know we have six fundamental rights. These are right to equality, right to freedom of speech and expression, right against exploitation, right to freedom of practicing any religion, right to culture and education, right to constitutional remedies. Next topic, it is list of state birds. Which is the state birds of Assam? Answer, it is white-winged wood duck. State bird of Karnataka is Indian roller. State bird of Kerala is Great Indian Hornbill. State bird of Odisha is Indian roller. State bird of Meghalaya is Hill Moena. Next topic, it is India at a glance. India have 28 states and 8 union territories. Second point, it is Constitution of India came into force on 26th January 1950. Next point, it is India lies entirely in North Hemisphere. Next point, coordinate of India are 8 degree 4 minute and 37 degree 6 minute latitudes north of equator and 68 degree 7 minute and 97 degree 25 minute longitude east of it. Next topic, it is books of author. Wings of Fire is written by APJ Abdul Kalam. Indica is books of Jawaharlal Nehru. You Can Win was written by Shiv Kehra. Freedom is Not Free was written by Shiv Kehra. A Journey Through Challenge was written by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Next topic, it is famous place of Assam. Sartebari is famous for bell metal products, that is pital. Coal in Assam is found in Lidu and Margareta. Sugar industry in Assam is situated at Barua Bamunigaon and Kampur and Chargula. Main resources of Assam is oil and tea. Radio center is situated at Silchar, Guwahati, Dibrugarh, Jorhat and Nagaon. Swalkuchi is famous for Muga silk. Commercial center of Assam is Guwahati, Jorhat, Dibrugarh, Tinsukia, Bongaigaon, Barpeta, and Dhubri. Plywood industry is situated at Margareta and Moriani. Next, it is oil refinery. Oil refinery is situated at Digboi, Duliajan, Nunmati, Bongaigaon, and Numaligarh. Next, museum is situated at Guwahati and Digboi. Japi, that is a type of cap, is found at Morikuna and Nalbari. Assam Agricultural University is at Jorhat and Vishwanath Charidao. Medical colleges is situated at Silchar, Dibrugarh, Guwahati, Jorhat, Tejpur, and newly sanctioned Difu Medical College. Next, it is type of software. In the type of software, first it is operating software, second application software, and third it is utility software. Next, bank rate or repo rate. What is bank rate or what is repo rate? Bank rate or repo rate is a rate at which commercial banks borrow money from RBI. Next, it is reverse repo rate. What is reverse repo rate? Reverse repo rate is the rate at which Reserve Bank of India borrows money from commercial banks. Next, a very important key point is given, that is banks in India were first time nationalized in the year 1969. Non-banking financial companies. First, it is HDFC. Second, Power Finance Corporation. Third, Reliance Capital. Fourth, Infrastructure Development Finance Company. Fifth, Rural Electricity Corporation. Sriram Transport Finance. Bajaj Holdings. Muthoot Finance. LIC Housing Finance. NABARD, Tata Capital and etc. Next topic, it is Brand Ambassador of State. Brand Ambassador of State Assam is Priyanka Chopra. Brand Ambassador of Kolkata is Shah Rukh Khan. Brand Ambassador of Mumbai is Rahul Mishra. Brand Ambassador of Sikkim is A.R. Rahman. Brand Ambassador of Maharashtra is Amitabh Bachchan. And Brand Ambassador of Arunachal Pradesh is John Abraham. Next topic, it is states and their capital. Andhra Pradesh, Hyderabad. Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar. Assam, Dispur. Bihar, Patna. Chhattisgarh, Raipur. Goa, Panaji. Gujarat, Gandhinagar. Haryana, Chandigarh. Himachal Pradesh, Shimla. Mizoram, Aizawl. Jharkhand, Ranchi. Karnataka, Bangalore. Kerala, Thiruvananthapuram. Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. Maharashtra, Mumbai. Manipur, Imphal. Meghalaya, Shillong. Nagaland, Kohima. Odisha, Bhubaneswar. And last it is Punjab, Chandigarh. Next, Rajasthan, Jaipur. Sikkim, Gangtok. Tamil Nadu, Chennai. Tripura, Agartala. Telangana, Hyderabad. Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow. Uttarakhand, Dehradun. And the last 28, West Bengal is Kolkata. Next topic, it is Union Territories and their capitals. First, it is Delhi, New Delhi, Chandigarh, Chandigarh, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, and Daman and Diu. Their capital is Daman. Jammu and Kashmir, Jammu. Ladakh, Ladakh. Puducherry, Pondicherry. Lakshadweep Island, Kavaratti. And the last 8th is Andaman and Nicobar Island. Capital is Port Blair. So this is the last topic of today's episode. I'll come up with more videos. Hope the video is useful. Thanks for your precious time. May God bless you.